Looks like I have room to myself. A new day has come. A new day has come. Good morning, guys, and welcome to another beautiful day in Rome. Like, freaking out. So pretty, this site. I mean, I don't know how I'm editing these vlogs, but this is amazing. I love my suite. It's like awesome. Look at Rome, guys. Look at my life. Look at our lives. Like, it's amazing. So the game plan this morning, it's 6 a.m. by the way. So it's 12 a.m. East Coast time. I am now off to Vatican City and the Trevi Fountain. I cannot believe I'm here right now. I really feel like Gordo and Lizzie, like, on the balcony of their hotel. Yeah, I'm just gonna explore a little bit of Rome and then I have to catch my flight. Oh my god, this bird. I love the birds here. I love everything. I love everything. I know I have to catch my flight and I want to be there like super duper early because it's always hard to gauge like what check-in time is for other countries. So I just like to be there 2 hours early. But yeah, I'm about to do that and then I will catch up with you guys a little bit later. What's up, world? This is my outfit of today. Very Cali. Like, this is even like my LA hat. So quiet compared to yesterday. It's 7 a.m. now, so I guess the cafes and things are setting up. And since it's 12 a.m. midnight back home, whatever I get is gonna be like a late night snack, so I may just get a gelato. Oop. Thank you. Straw, sheet.
Stacking. Stacking, it's very good.
Okay, si. Grazie. Hey, what's up, guys? Got my gelato. This is called Stracciatella. It's cookies and cream, like Oreo cookies, so it's actually pretty good. There's a myth that like gelato is sweeter than regular ice cream.
Now keep in mind that Italian ice cream has about twice the sugar of American ice cream.
It's really not, like it tastes great. Oh, and then the green part of my gelato is spastaciano, or spastiato, it's pistachio. I suggest that I get it. When you're in Rome, do as the Romans do. There's a Colosseum. This is like absolutely amazing. It feels like a Roman holiday or something.
Why don't we do all those things?
But don't you have to work?
Work now. Today is going to be a holiday.
I mean, look at all these ruinos. It's ruins de Rome.
Che cosa?
Peter, what are you doing?
Speaking Italian.
All these Roman statues. Where's the statue of Lizzie McGuire? Where's Lizzie McGuire? She's the queen here. They should really do that, like have one statue of like Lizzie. Does Rome know how many people have come here just because of that darn movie? Oh, so good. Wow. Honestly, I don't know why. This looks nothing like the movie. Like, it's so much smaller than what I thought it would be. I expected more. I don't know. This is weird.
Yeah, that's better. There you go. Yeah. Go. Make a wish?
Yeah, I made a wish, thanks. My name is Paolo. Paolo Berisari.
Isabella?
Such a great movie, such a great scene. Hope my wish comes true, hope my wish comes true. Off to the Vatican. Hello. It's Taiwan. Hi. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Hey guys, what's up? Now I am in Vatican City. That Uber driver played some really great music. I just wanted to be like, give me your playlist right now.
I am in Vatican City.
It's just absolutely beautiful here, like beautiful. Like, can't get enough, it's amazing. And if you guys don't know, I went to Catholic school, so whenever like the new Pope got elected, we used to always watch it on TV. Like it was like a huge event, almost like the president being inaugurated. So it's absolutely amazing to be here right now. Like I could cry right now. But yeah, this is amazing. Oh, this is interesting. Basilica Dome. I'm gonna check this out.
Wow. This is amazing.
This is absolutely amazing and incredible. Oh my God.
Oh my God. I totally forgot this was a church.
He was like, sir, your cap.
Sorry.
My nuns at my elementary school would be so upset with me right now.
This is amazing.
It's like bizarrely romantic, like it just makes you believe a little bit more, you know, in who you are, where you're going. And then... God is good. God is good. But yeah, now I'm heading to the airport. This has been absolutely spectacular and amazing. I thank God for this life, for this moment, and for the brilliant opportunities that he's given me. I feel so incredible. Thanks God for this life. Like, I love you. Ah, I'm gonna cry.
I will be right by your side. If I can't find the cure, I'll fix you with my love.
Okay, so this is the Kit Kat that I got because I had to get the price up to $10. It's in Italian, but I'm gonna try it. All right, so let's try this Kit Kat, see how it tastes.
Drum roll, please.
Tastes like a normal Kit Kat. All these homeless women are asking for money, and I'm like, I've seen Beauty and the Beast, like, you're not getting to me. I give them like all, like have all my money, just don't turn me into a beast. I will never get tired of this. Goodbye, Rome. Thank you for such an incredible time.
These flowers, oh my gosh.
So I hear in Rome, if you scream, hey now, someone will say something back. So let's see if this works. Hey now! It didn't work. It didn't work. But when all else has been forgotten, still our song lives on. Thank you. Grazie. What's up guys, just a bit of an update. I'm late to my flight. Something happened with my reservation number where they couldn't like print it off. So I was delayed by, I don't know, like 25 minutes. And then I forgot that I had to go through passport control. And so then they told me, they were like, it's just too late for your flight. And I'm like, please, please, I need to get home. So yeah, so now I'm like trying to hurry to the gate. I'm at gate E1. I gotta get to gate E33 in order to make it in time. So wish me luck.
And when you hold my hand, then I understand.
strut like you mean. Free your mind, it's not enough. Just a dream, it come on, get up if you feel it. I know I'm in the wrong movie, but it's fine.
Say goodbye. I can't think of any words.
Don't try.